the founder of Endangered Orphans and Stuffed and...
Who Goes There.
Who Goes There.
Who Goes There, Endangered Orphans and Stuffed and many other things, hopefully.
Absolutely. So, Rick, what do you love about crowdfunding and the GenCon community?
Well, you know, the interesting thing about crowdfunding for us is I've been... The other businesses that I've done have always been business to business, business to investor. The crowdfunding world has finally put me in a situation where I can actually be business to consumer. And it's not just any consumer, it's a passionate base. I mean, it's really neat for me to walk around in Gen Con to really see not only the end user of the games that we're creating, but everybody else is creating, but to see how much energy and passion and love they put into, quite frankly, the products that we're actually creating. And it's really no better feeling to be able to connect like that to the end user. Instead of knowing some of the, like I always try to do movies, but you never know for a fact that people are really seeing them to the degree that you want. When it comes to the games, there's lots of evidence, and it's just fun.
Thank you, Rick.
Sure.